We call this game invisible ball. There really is no ball, as you can see, but Jasmine thinks there's one there.